and watch the selection show. First of all, about a year, I think, from maybe tomorrow or maybe Tuesday, I was named coach at Ole Miss. And wonderful year. Can't thank all sports enough for giving me this wonderful opportunity to be in this unbelievable institution to coach a group of guys like this. Just real quick, you know, it's amazing. I'm so proud of the players and the progress that they've made in a year. Team finished last, picked last, and you know what? They just went to work. Staff, support staff, did an unbelievable job. Thank you. You made this place the best home court and the most electric environment in the SEC. Who would have thought that a year ago? I mean, it's amazing. 24% increase in attendance in SEC games. It's an SEC record for this year. Nobody in the league did it better than you guys. Sold out the pavilion 5 times. Averaged almost 9,000 people for SEC games. This group behind us beat 2 top 15 ranked teams back to back on Mississippi State. First time in school history that's ever been done. We got ranked in back to back weeks. First time they've been ranked that high. Ole Miss has been ranked this high in 11 years. So there's a lot of great things that happen throughout the course of the year. I know on behalf of our seniors, TD, Bruce, and DC, and the rest of our team and staff, guys, I'd like to give these people the standing ovation. All right, thank you. Thank you. But we heard it all along. You guys that had Red Love, it was unbelievable this year. So everybody keep your fingers crossed, all right? And we're going to have a seat right here. We'll let the selection show take over. Let's put us in a good spot. Hotty toddy. We love you guys. Thank you so much.